Is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring
from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing 223 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
So this will be a one fall to a finish one-on-one match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win.
Right on the tailbone.
And another outstanding wrestling maneuver.
Watch it!
And he powers out. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Uh-oh, this is bad. Justin Gabriel has tremendous tenacity. I'm not sure I've ever seen this young man quit. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? That just crushed him.
Icon felt that.
Justin Gabriel is so exciting. You never know what you're gonna see in his matches.
Great athletic ability on display there. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Icon.
Oh, no! Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage. Justin comes up with a great counter.
Icon.
Ah, look at this.
You are watching Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years.
Watch out here.
How much pain must that neck be in now? Once again, you are watching WWE on network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown. Icon. Big move coming.
Wow, look at this hole. There's no way that feels good.
And he escapes the hole.
Look at this.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown. And here's a cover.
One. Oh, a quick kick out from Justin. Hard shot from Gabriel.
Not this time. Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Leg drop. Oh, this isn't good.
Great move by Icon. Super kick. Can he capitalize?
Watch Icon. Whoa! Whoa! That's it! He's out!
One, two,
three!
Icon wins.
Here's your winner.
Wow! He just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.
approaching the ring from Calabria, Italy, weighing 227 pounds, Santino Marella.
There's the bell, and here we go.
A jaw dropper from Santino.
Santino. Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Hey! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
Controlling the body here by controlling the arm.
Watch it!
And he powers out. Big move coming.
Oh, man. Targeting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
What do you think Santino needs to do here, King? What great action we've had in this match.
Oh my gosh, what a slam! Uh-oh, this is bad.
And there's another huge slam. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two maybe cracked right now. Santino just got brutalized there. Watch it.
Vicious shot to the lower back.
Uh-oh.
Trying to put him away.
The monster, relentless. He sees it. Not this.
Oh my, what a move. And here's a cover.
One, two, three. The monster wins.
American Dream.
He's just a what can Goldust do to win this one, King?
The wheels twisting and turning the mind of Rhodes.
Set to start this one out.
Oh, look out!
A tough jawbreaker there. Cody Rhodes is a capable high flyer. He doesn't go high risk often, but when he does, he's effective. Devastating shot to the spine and back. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. And King, a move like that really shows the time he spent watching tape and studying up on his craft.
Well, yeah, you're right. You just don't walk into the ring and do that without putting the work in first.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
What's Cody gonna do here?
Cody Rhodes may not make his father proud with his attitude, but you know the Hall of Famer is proud of his son's ability. Big move coming.
Let me tell you what a rotten kid Cody Rhodes was growing up. When he was 8 years old, he told his mom he wanted a dog for Christmas. And she said, no, you'll have turkey like everybody else.
Cody. It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters. And he makes the tag.
Oh, what an incredible move!
Now he's back out on the apron.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
Are you surprised at all by the bravado on display here by Cody?
Not really. Cody has a right to be just as confident as any other superstar in the WWE.
Once again, you are watching WWE on Network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown. Does it again.
One, two.
Oh, right into that ring post. Oh, and he tastes
three.
The steel.
Man, that's gonna give you a headache. What a tag team match this has been.
DiBiase's like a rabid dog right now. Just tenacious.
Is Cody making a believer out of you, Michael?
He is. He's been very impressive. So far, he's been dominating this match, but you got to assume he'll need to tag in his partner sooner or later. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Oh, my gosh! The face! The ref gets absolutely flattened. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent. And he finally gets out of the ring.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
I don't agree with a lot of things DiBiase says, but there's no denying the man's made a tremendous impact here. And he's done it earlier than any WWE Hall of Famer.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. It sickens me to say it, but we very well could be looking at the future of the industry in Ted DiBiase. And up the turnbuckle goes Rose.
Look out!
Wow, how good is this guy?
Cody!
Crossroads, he got planted. One, he's seen enough. Here he comes. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Uh-oh, this is bad.
We got a tag. His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own. Caught the leg. Wow. And now he's back out on the apron. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Uh-oh. Orton's got him. Oh, Orton may have broken a few ribs there.
That'll leave a mark. The quick kick.
Watch it.
Oh, no! The Viper was going for the RKO.
Oh, Randy Orton was so close to finishing him there.
And a wicked clothesline. Randy Orton has said, you don't have to like him, but you have to respect him. Do you believe in those words?
Well, I know Randy Orton believes it. But let's face it, it's hard to argue with success. And Randy Orton is a success. He has the win-loss record to prove it. He has the path of destruction to prove it.
And now his partner comes in. DiBiase, million-dollar dream. The million-dollar dream's locked in, and it could be time to... And he escapes the hole.
Watch out here.
Ooh! Randy Orton acknowledges that he can be sick and twisted. And indeed, he is just that.
Oh, no!
And the boot connects with the abdomen.
When you watch Orton in a match like this, it's like he goes into some sort of zone. He's in some sort of strange place in his head.
You could almost describe his emotion at times as emotionless.
Well, maybe his face is emotionless. I think there's all sorts of evil things going on in that sadistic mind of his.
Oh, look at this.
It seems like Randy Orton's mind is always plotting.
Incredible counter.
And a shot to the solar plexus. Oh my God, what a slam by Randy.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Here we go. RKO. Thanks for playing. One, two, three. And Orton wins.
Here are your winners, Randy Orton and Dashi Cody Rhodes.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!